Now, a few people complain when I'm live streaming. They said, "Oh, you've given him a 5 and 6," when in fact, he was S3 or whatever, because they can see on my meter. You know, when I'm running the 990, you've got the display. You can actually physically see the display, you see. And I'm apparently giving out the wrong call sign, the wrong signal report. So I'm not giving. Well, let's untangle all this. Very often you'll hear when I'm streaming or if I've recorded something, I'll very often say, because I'm not looking at the meter, I'm typing their call sign, you know, G1ABC, you know, M7ABC, whatever. I'm typing it, you see. And so I can give them an ear. I can give them an ear. You know, well, you're 5 and 7 in my ears. You know, that, and that's what I say. In my ears, you're 5 and 6. Yeah, sometimes I just say you're very readable, extremely strong. You know, that's what it is. Because I'm not. Oh, well, sorry. Running ahead myself. Occasionally, I'll actually give them an S meter reading as well. I'll look over and go, "Well, you're S7, right?" Now, it wasn't until I went on Wikipedia on this. Well, I just did a. Well, here we are. I just did a signal report. Just search signal report on and I think it was the first one that came up, the RST system. Okay, and it came up with you know. There's our 5 and 9. You're perfectly readable and extremely strong, right? Doesn't say S9, does it? Now I'm actually too generous with my signal reports because a lot of time people with 10 watts with a crappy antenna, they should be like 3 and 3, right? And I get signal reports 3 and 4. In other words, they could just about hear me. Yeah, just about him. It's on voice now, not CW. But very often I give people, you know, on average, they either get a 5 and 6, 5 and 7, you know, because it's fine, bit of hiss, but you know, or they get very strong, 5 and 9, very strong, or I'll say 5 9 plus plus to indicate probably the signal meter is very high up. The least I normally give is a 4 and 1. All right. I'll give you a tip, by the way, if anybody does give you a 4 and 1, is that don't then give them a long paragraph because they can't bloomin' hear you. They've just told you, right? You're 4 and 3. I can barely hear you. Oh, right, Callum, just tell me. The other day I went shopping. Ain't no whatever. I can't hear you, right? Pointless. See if we can get your name over. That'd be fun. All right. Maybe you're Coochie H. By the way, when you say my name, "My name is," it's not the personal "is," right? Just talk like you just met someone in a shop. "What's your name?" "My name's Callum." "All right, where are you from?" "I'm from Solihull." "I'm not from the city of Birmingham," all right? It just sounds funny when, I've never used that, even when I was on CB, by the way, because it very is an 11-meter thing, right? The personal is Callum, right? I've never done that. "My name's Callum," but there we are. What the hell are we talking about? Anyway, signal reports. I don't need to go through all these. You can see them on the screen. And that's why I give signal report the way it is. So sometimes I will say, I'll look at the meter and I'll give you, you're about 5 and 7 after all. You know, same as at the meter. All right. I'm in danger of waffling. If you've enjoyed this, well, have a nice day. If you haven't, I'm sure there's something else on YouTube which will light your bulb. But in the meantime, I will see you on the next one. Bye for now. Oops. You're getting in the way there, mate. The microphone should be there anyway.